White Flamingo by Francesca and Serena. Once upon a time, there was a white flamingo who wanted to be pink. He lived in Spain. He went to a shop that sold paint. He tried to go in, but he couldn't. They wouldn't let him in. It was a very little shop, and the flamingo was too big. He found a bigger shop. He went in and bought some pink paint. Then he was really happy.